Good evening. My name is Congresswoman Michelle Bachmann from Minnesota's 6th District.
Hi, everyone!
She's a legit political star, the Tea Party's torchbearer. But does Michelle Bachmann have much command of history? She recently said this about early American immigrants.
It didn't matter the color of their skin. It didn't matter their language. It didn't matter their economic status. Once you got here, we were all the same.
Irish immigrants didn't feel the same walking past storefronts with signs reading "No Irish Need Apply." And of course, enslaved Africans certainly didn't feel the same when they were brought here against their will.
Just like John Wayne was from Waterloo, Iowa, that's the kind of spirit that I have too.
You said John Wayne was from Waterloo when John Wayne Gacy, the serial killer, lived there for a time. Instead of talking about the economic message, people are picking up on a gaffe.
Before we get started, let's all say happy birthday to Elvis Presley today. Happy birthday!
No.
Yeah.
It's not Elvis's birthday. Mm.
Carbon dioxide is not a harmful gas. It is a harmless gas.
There isn't a weekend that hasn't gone by that someone says to me, Michelle, what in the world are you all waiting for in Congress? Why aren't you impeaching the president?
What I want to ask you about is the fact that you talked about the excesses that he's engaged in, the fact that he has a dog walker, which is not true.
The big point of my speech was about Benghazi. This was an absolute disaster.
But you also made specific accusations about the president spending money that other presidents also made.
You've got to focus.
But if you want to focus on that, then what?
That's it,
Dana. Focus on what did you bring up the other things?
You want to talk about dog handlers? And there's four Americans killed?
But Congresswoman, you're the one who brought it up.
These Americans.
You're the one who brought it up.